Romania's Sandra Isbasa, the last gymnast to go in the women's floor final. She's performed this routine with such consistency. She was the second highest qualifier.
And started with a start value in qualifying of 6.5. So they all know that if she goes clean, she has the most difficult routine. That was a well-performed first tumble. And second. Very clean on the triple spin. It's when she joins these tumbles, she gains the marks. 2.5 into full twist. Gets the crowd going, but sets her concentration. 1.5 twist, 1.5 twist.
A bid to become Olympic champion. It was a very good effort.
Well, there weren't very many marks given away at all, were there? If the judges credit her with all the difficulty she went for, I think there's a good chance.
Well, a score to beat, 15.5.
Lifts up well, full twist in the first somersault, pulls the legs over for the second. Lots of style, lovely shoulder line.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, Juan, 15.35. Thank you. Anastasia Lukin in second place at the moment, 15.425. Johnson ahead with 15.5.
Well, very nearly every tumble was landed without a flicker.
The last gymnast to go in the final, Sandra Isbasa, 15.65. She is the new Olympic champion.
Fantastic for Romania, a superb result. They came here not so confident.
Sean Johnson musters a smile. 15.5 is enough for silver. And Anastasia Lukin, 15.425. She takes away the bronze. Yang Juan pushed down into fourth. Chung Fai, way down fifth. But this moment is Sandra Isbasa's. 18 years old. She made the floor final at the World Championships. She's now women's floor Olympic champion.
Tremendous results. They haven't been anything like as dominant in the past as have been in the past Olympic Games. I was only thinking that this was a vault final. We saw a vault final today without a Romanian in it. Romanians had won the last three out of the four Olympic titles on vault, and they've really been quite disappointing, but this makes up for it all. She's been very consistent on floor throughout the season, always been able to perform those tumbles with great aplomb, and this for Romania is a very significant gold medal.